This is Off the Record. I'm here backstage at Lund Festival with Lewis Berry.
Thanks very much for coming to speak to us, man.
Thank you very much.
Right, you've just just been touring the Czech Republic. You're touring around Europe and then you're back in your own town in Liverpool. Yeah. What's that like?
It's great, mate, you know, going to all these different places, experiencing all these different things. Fantastic, do you know what I mean? Coming back, obviously this is the best place for me to play, don't you know what I mean? I love it, man, so yeah, it's good.
Now, like, we've got 25 Reasons, the new single that's out now. When are we expecting the album?
So the album's going to come out in January. The singles that I'm going to bring out before the album are very different to what I put out until now. Do you know what I mean? What I put out until now has been like this rock and roll thing, this fun thing, getting people dancing when I do gigs and things. But the singles that I'm going to bring out next are a little bit different. You know, I don't get into it too much, but been working with people from, you know, or different words to what I mean. You know what I mean? Like, things I used to listen to when I was growing up, I used to listen to hip hop and rap and things like that. So I've been working with a few people in that world and, you know, doing a few things on the tracks and things like that.
So what's that like to get back into that mindset? Like, you used to listen to when you were younger? Is it exciting?
It's good, man. It's good because I still listen to it now. Do you know what I mean? I still listen to it now and it's good to. A lot of the people who do what I do are into indie music and all that. For me, that's not really what I'm into. Do you know what I mean? I can't relate to that.
You're
from the same place as me.
I know what you're saying.
You're from the same place as me. You know how it is. That stuff doesn't really. We can't be related to that as well as we can the other stuff. You know what I mean? So, yeah, it's good.
It's good. Right, man. Is it? So, obviously, with that's coming up. What else can we expect from you? You've been touring, you've got it relentlessly touring throughout the summer. Yeah. Is it more or less just working on the tracks that you've got now and then preparing yourself for the album?
To be honest with you, the album is done now. The album is done. I've got loads of touring coming up. I'm abroad a lot, you know what I mean? Keep touring till the album comes out. When the album comes out, probably tour again. So, get on them live dates, come and see me.
What's that like now? Obviously, I'm not going to go too much into it, but coming from where we are, say 18 months ago, man, could you have ever pictured to be doing what you're doing now?
Yeah, to be honest, Do you know what I mean? I think you've got it. If you set your mind on a goal, you've got to set your mind on it and continue towards that path. So for me, I've seen all this happening, do you know what I mean? This is just a stepping stone for me to where I've seen myself in the future. I think if you envision it in your mind, it'll come true if you set your heart on it, you know what I mean? So for me, everything I'm doing now is part and parcel of what I've already imagined in my mind. That's all I think about life.
So where's it heading now? Is it just
on to the top, man?
Why not?
Why not?
That's Off the Record. Thanks very much for speaking to us, Lou.
Thank you for having me. Nice one.
Off the Record.